The US CDC has explained why COVID-19 spread so quickly in the country. In a report led by its number two official, Dr. Anna Shuchat, the organization believes a variety of factors contributed to accelerate spread. The first one is traveling. The document notes that since the Chinese authorities stopped travel from Wuhan on January 23rd, followed by US restrictions on non-American travelers from China, air passenger journeys from China to US have decreased 86%. However, during February, nearly 2 million travelers arrived in the United States from Italy and other European countries where the outbreak was spreading widely. The US government didn't block travel from there until March 11. Meanwhile, the CDC also found that public gathering had played a notable role in the early spread of COVID-19 in the United States. These included Mardi Gras celebrations in Louisiana with more than 1 million attendees, a funeral in Georgia, and a conference held in Boston. In the weeks after these events, amplifications in the host locations contributed to an increasing national case count. The report says at the end that the unrecognized transmission played a key role in the acceleration of the US outbreak. Some cases were not detected at the early stage because the virus came into the United States during the annual influenza season. After a first community infection in California was confirmed on February 27, the country in early March conducted surveillance based on virus testing at four urgent care centers. And Dr. Shuchat believes taking action earlier could have delayed further amplifications of the U.S. outbreak. She says as the pandemic evolves, control efforts must be continuously refined. Yu Yang, CGTN.